Welcome, wrestling fans, to another exciting hour of the best in professional wrestling, brought to you by West 4 Promotions and the National Wrestling Alliance. I'm Mick Harch, glad to be with you. Let's go to ringside for our first match right now. Ladies and gentlemen, what a tremendous match we've got in the ring. Let's go right up to the ring announcer right now.
Wrestling fans, more great action coming up on NWA Wrestling. Introducing first in the corner to my left, from San Diego, California, at 230 pounds, one half of the High Rollers, Ricky Rice. Ricky Rice. His tag team partner from Dallas, Texas, at 230 pounds, Shotgun Danny Gage. Danny Gage. And their opponents, introducing first the manager, Fast Eddie Sharkey. At 275 and a quarter pounds, from Russia, Chris Markov. Chris Markov. His tag team partner from Siberia, at 300 pounds, the Russian Crusher. Tag team action, Wayne Bremner, the referee, down to Mick and Ted.
What a match this one is going to be, ladies and gentlemen. One half of the High Rollers, Ricky Rice, and he's teaming up with Shotgun Danny Gage against the Russian tag team combination, the devastating tag team. Chris Markov, the veteran, and his protege, 295 pounds of Russian Crusher, managed by Fast Eddie Sharkey. This one is going to be a barn burner.
Well, Eddie Sharkey exchanging words with the fans, and he's got everybody wound up like a 9-day clock here tonight.
Shotgun Danny Gage in the ring with Chris Markov. Shotgun Danny is a former Olympic boxer. He is a six-time Golden Glove boxing champion in the United States. Very, very handy with the fists. And recently, he has held a regional championship in the state of Texas in the United States. And his tag team partner needs no introduction, the very popular Ricky Rice, one half of the High Rollers. Markov for the ride. Into the knee by Shotgun Danny Gage.
Let me ask you something, Mick. What's the Terminator doing here at ringside?
I have absolutely no idea, but you can bet it's for no good. Eddie Sharkey and the Terminator, Rig, marching in front of our microphone. In the ring, Ricky Rice wrenching away at the arm of Chris Markov. Markov, one of the great veterans in wrestling. He has been all over the world many, many times, held many championships, and he is without doubt one of the most vicious men in professional wrestling today.
And I'll tell you, the Terminator, Rig, looking at you with looks that could kill.
Rig and I have had our go-arounds many, many times. Would you believe, Ted, that one night in an arena, for no reason whatsoever, Rig attacked me at ringside and gave me a backbreaker on the floor. The Russian Crusher from behind, as Shotgun Danny Gage was working on the arm of Chris Markov, and now Markov turns it around. And as usual, Eddie Sharkey, the worm, the rat, the snake, the monkey, whatever you want to call him, sticking his nose in, climbing up on that ring apron where he doesn't belong. Why don't they put that man in a straitjacket and lock him up someplace?
And the Russians going to work on Shotgun Danny Gage. Danny in trouble right now, as the Russian Crusher catches him coming off the rope and clotheslines him.
That is 290 odd pounds of clothesline. I've said it before, Ted, and I'll say it again. That Russian Crusher is without doubt one of the most awesome wrestlers anywhere in professional wrestling today. Every time he makes a maneuver, Eddie Sharkey squeals with delight, giving the fans about ringside a little bit of what for, as the Russians continue the assault on Shotgun Danny Gage.
Right now, Chris Markov in on the tag, and he goes to work at Shotgun Danny Gage, a big body slam.
Into that chin lock, Chris Markov. working on Shotgun Danny and Rig the Terminator parading around in front of us like the Gestapo. I don't trust him for a minute. Now he's given me a little bit of what for again. The man has absolutely no business at ringside. He's not involved in this match, but apparently the referee is going to allow him to stay at the ringside.
Mick, let me ask you a question. Do you think it's distracting for Ricky Rice and Shotgun Danny Gage having Fast Eddie Sharkey at ringside and the ring?
It's distracting enough just with Eddie Sharkey. Of course it's distracting, Ted. The man interferes in matches. He climbs in the ring, under the ring, on the ropes. He's got no business in there, but he very, very often is the reason that the Russian tag team have been successful due to his interference.
Look at that, 2-on-1. Fast Eddie Sharkey says, beautiful maneuver, beautiful.
Shotgun Danny Gage in big, big trouble. The Shotgun normally shows us a great, great deal in that ring, but he hasn't had a chance right from the very beginning to do anything here, and he takes a heavy chop from the Russian Crusher and a knee that just about took his head off.
Russian Crusher going to work on Shotgun Danny. Danny in trouble. And a reversal. There goes the Russian Crusher this time.
Oh, he went in. He went in hard, but there. Danny Gage, the Shotgun, telegraphed that one. The Russian put that size 14 boot up and caught Danny coming in. There's another knee lift. And Danny Gage is in big, big trouble. Ricky Rice reaching over the top to try to make the tag. And the Russian Crusher hammered him with a forearm shot to the chest. He's all over the ring, that man is.
Danny Gage in trouble as he's in the corner right now, the Russians. And Chris Markov nailing Danny Gage in the midsection. Whips him into his corner. And it's a tag. In comes Ricky Rice.
Oh, he's ready to go, and he catches Markov with a big drop kick. One half of the high rollers. Oh, a big flying leg drop.
And the crowd,
he is in trouble.
Has gone berserk.
The Russian Markov taking a beating, and now the Russian Crusher, without benefit of any tag whatsoever, entered that ring, and now we've got all four in the ring. Shotgun Danny delivering those shots to the Russian Crusher, who retaliates with a gouge of the eyes, and Ricky Rice with the forearms to Markov on the far side of the ring. There's a heel throw. Markov in trouble. Ricky Rice, another big leg drop. Oh, Markov is on Dizzy Avenue right now. He's in big trouble. There's a tag. Shotgun Danny in the ring right now. Side headlock on Markov. Off the ropes. Markov stood there. I don't know where he was. Caught a shoulder block. Oh!
Oh, Danny Gage is outside the ring now. He's leveled out on the floor.
Wait
the Terminator.
Wait a minute. Right in front of our microphone. What are they doing?
Look,
oh,
out.
No!
Oh, my word.
Come on!
Come on. Referee.
Eddie Sharkey and Rig the Terminator just ran Shotgun Danny Gage head first into that ring post. The referee, distracted on the far side of the ring, didn't see that happen. Shotgun Danny is in big, big trouble. Oh my word, did he get run into that post, and he is split wide open.
His head cut wide open.
This
is on Rubber Leg Street right now.
This is absolutely sick behavior on the part of Eddie Sharkey and Rick the Terminator. They have no business out here in the first place. And look at this, the ring continues the assault on Shotgun Danny Gage. All the
Fast
while.
Eddie Sharkey, he's helping him in now. No, they're gonna ram him.
Oh no,
again.
Come on. A second
come
time.
On.
A second time, and the referee all the while has been distracted with Chris Markov and Ricky Rice having verbal and physical confrontations on the far side of the ring. How Danny Gage is even getting up at this point, I don't know.
His head bleeding profusely right now. And the Rig the Terminator going to work at him. Eddie Sharkey with some help, they throw him back into the ring.
You know, Ted, they've got me as a liaison to the PWA Rules Committee, and something has absolutely got to be done about behavior like this. Markov munching on the forehead, the bloody forehead of Shotgun Danny Gage, continuing to hammer on him. This is unbelievable. They've got to stop the match. They've got to do something.
Mick, you think I should ring the bell?
We got to wait for the signal from the referee. I don't know what they're doing.
Come on, look at his head's cut wide open, split wide open, bleeding profusely. Ricky Rice wanting to get in that ring in the worst way. The shotgun is up and down, and a power body slam and a cover.
A tremendous body slam.
That's it.
Well, I would suspect that would be it after he was run into a ring post two or three times by the sick, diabolical combination of Eddie Sharkey and Reagan. Now
he's gone berserk now.
They're attacking Ricky Rice. Now Sharkey, that worm, delivering the boots to Ricky Rice. This has gotten completely out of hand. Here come the wrestlers. Oh, my word. All mayhem has broken loose in the ring. Ace Brandon, Bill Cody, the Warrior, cleaning house here in the ring. Tomahawk Bruce Swan in there as Ricky Rice tried to come to the aid of his partner. He was leveled. Shotgun Danny Gage. If the man doesn't have a concussion, I'll be very, very surprised. I've never seen anything like it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back right after this as they continue to tend to Ricky Rice and Shotgun Danny Gage in the ring. We'll be back.
I don't know what to make of it.
Wrestling fans, October 22nd, 8 p.m., Winnipeg Arena. What a card we have lined up by promoter Tony Condello, a six-man tag featuring the Russians, and we have them as our guests right now. Fast Eddie Sharkey, tell me about you and your group here. They have been just running roughshod over everyone in the West 4 Wrestling Alliance, but not by the easiest of rules.
The strong always survive, the weak always complain, we know that. Now talking about a six-man tag, it's obvious we have only two men here, right? I have a surprise, and a big surprise. We're bringing in a third man, and you watch him run when they see who that is. Now, what do you think of that? Now, how about this Danny Gage? We just split his head open like a watermelon tonight. What's he going to do against us, huh?
Excuse me.
We have Mick Karchus here of our broadcast crew in the rules committee. Mick.
Mr. Sharkey, you were warned several weeks back, and apparently you don't listen real well. You're very smug, you and your men out here, about what you did to Danny Gage. On behalf of promoter Tony Condello and the NWA and the Rules Committee, you have cost you and your men $10,000.
Hey, what are you talking about? We kill people for $10,000. We'll take that down and stick it right down your throat, and Tony Condello's too.
Folks, six-man tag action, October 22nd, the Winnipeg Arena. Chris Smarkoff, Rick the Terminator, and a special third man to take on Cowboy Bill Cody, Ricky Rice, and Shotgun Danny Gage. Get your tickets now. Select a seat location. More action coming up.